one brave enough to read theirs aloud?
I will.
Lord, here we go.
I hate the way you talk to me.
The way you cut your hair.
I hate the way you talk to me. The way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car.
The way you cut your hair.
The way you read my mind. I hate it when you stare. I hate your big dumb combat boots.
The way you read my mind.
I hate the way you drive my car. It even makes me run. It even makes me run. I hate the way you talk to me.
The way you cut your hair.
I hate the way you talk to me.
When you stare.
Mr. Morgan, any chance we could get Kat to take her mind out
before she comes to class?
Someday you're gonna get bitch slapped.
I hate you so much it makes me sick. I hate it when you lie. I hate it when you make me laugh. Even worse when you make me cry. I hate the way you talk to me.
The way you cut your hair.
I hate the way you talk to me. The way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car. The way you cut your hair.
The way you read my mind.
I hate it when you stare. I hate it when you're not around and the fact that you didn't call. But mostly I hate the way I don't hate you. Not even close. Not even a little bit. Not even at all. I hate your big dumb combat boots. I hate the way you talk to me.
The way you cut your hair.
I hate the way you talk to me. The way you cut your hair. I hate the way you drive my car.
The way you cut your hair.
The way you read my mind. I hate it when you stare.
Get out of my class.
What?
Out! Get out!
Thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Shut up.